was crazy.
Right? Right?
I remember that so vividly, that too.
Insane.
And it was just the craziest thing in the
never
world.
Been back you there.
Oriana, what is going on?
I'm going to a really cool party tonight, and I have to bring the host a present, but I don't know what to bring her, and so I need help.
Well, what are you thinking?
Oh, wine or beer?
I think we've got something way better for her. Cheers.
House.
What's up, everybody? Welcome back to Add to Cart. I am Daniel.
I'm Nicole.
Hey, I'm Oriana.
And we have House, which is basically elevating your bar cart. Oh. It's elevating your party time with some incredible, fresh ingredients that you can drink.
House is putting a spin on how they make alcohol. They're taking it out of factories and bringing it to the farm so it's natural, fragrant, they're made with fruits, and it's just gonna fancy up your everyday drinking life.
Well, I mean, isn't the story behind this is that it was like a couple that made their very first batch like with a bucket of Chardonnay and
right.
ingredients from their actual backyard.
Yeah.
You would like categorize this as apéritifs,
yes.
correct?
Yeah.
That's like a French cool thing. What you do is you drink things that are lower in alcohol mm-hmm. content before a meal to kind of whet your appetite,
exactly.
to open up. And it's really meant for not getting drunk. It's meant to open up conversations with people and about
yes.
connecting.
So this one is my personal favorite. It's the Ginger Yuzu. First of all, what a cute name.
Yeah.
In here, you're gonna get flavors like dried cranberry, lemongrass, orange peel, ginger, obviously. It's super fragrant, and I just feel like you can mix this with any type of juice, mm-hmm. maybe even a ginger ale.
Whoa.
Right? Make it like fizzy. So good. Yeah. Next one we have here. This is the citrus flower. So it's obviously giving you some more orange. There's grapes in here, Chardonnay, fruity again. I feel like my mom would really like this
oh.
flavor.
Oh, yeah.
Just like a citrusy orange juice maybe would go good with that one.
I feel like citrus is also great to have as like an all, like it covers all bases. Like I've never had citrus in it be bad
or yeah.
something.
So true. Like. So true. And then switch it up with bitter clove.
Ooh.
Now, bitter, you're thinking whiskey lovers. Mm. Like, we're going more toward your side, not as fruity. There's some cinnamon in
I
here.
Love that.
Wow.
There's something for everybody that you're gonna love.
Yeah.
So, if you bring these to a party, everyone's gonna be satisfied, everyone's gonna be happy, and think you brought the best gift.
Okay, you guys are right. This is definitely the best gift to bring.
Told ya. We
Hands
know
down.
Our stuff.
Yeah, we do.
Boom. And if you bring this to the party, everyone's gonna be talking about it. They're gonna ask where you got it from, and so many different options of drinks you can make with these.
Yes.
Yeah. Just tasty.
The profiles on these, you can drink them alone. You can
yeah.
drink them neat. You can put them over ice. You can put them in a cocktail, like
ooh,
an aperitif,
so
like you mentioned.
Yeah.
There really is endless possibility to this
mm-hmm.
that you're bringing to a party
yeah.
or having at your bar cart at home. It just gives like an extra notch of class to whatever
yeah.
you're doing.
Add these to your cart.
Definitely. House, I think, is the thing
house.
You should bring
house.
To your house party.
Hey, nice.
Wrap those up, Oriana.
Yeah.
We're going to
we'll
chill
let you
here.
Have those
is that okay?
Yeah, go ahead.
Can I take all three?
Them on.